City of Detroit approves the sale of the former state fairgrounds site. In a 6-2 vote, the sale moves forward with plans to build an Amazon distribution center on that site. Officials say the project would create 1,200 new jobs. Council also approved the construction of a new DDOT indoor transit center at Woodward near 8 Mile.